and guiding them, making their future. What message do you
convey
to the people of India out here?
That our children are our tomorrow, and all of us need to strive to give equal opportunities to all children, no matter where they come from. And, then, and that is what I'm striving to do for a very long time.
Then it was the event for them as well.
Yes, and it they, is for them, and we've been doing this for a long, this the largest scale
How
this
was
time.
Your experience, particularly when it comes to interacting with such kind of...
I love you see this because we have the ESA for Mumbai Indians, and then we have this Christmas party for them. So I think this is my joy and my passion.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.